body good, it's some mud them. Mm-hmm. Feels pretty, me a problem. Mm-hmm. Everything from Paris, Milan, straight off the runway when I grab them. Mm-hmm. Platinum plaques in my office. Mm-hmm. Turned that $1 million office.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So we starting this vlog looking real crusty. As always, you know, I'm going to be doing another entrepreneur vlog. And I'm starting my day off early. It's about to be 8 o'clock. About to drop my daughter off at daycare and then go straight to the post office. Alright y'all, so I'm about to be on my way home. The next time y'all see me, this wig probably gonna be off. Hopefully I'll do my makeup and stuff like that. That's all the packages that I had to ship for today. I'm actually adding some new stuff to the site today. I added some designer inspired headbands, so y'all should definitely go check that out. But yeah, I'm about to just go home.
Alright y'all, so I'm back home. I just gotta jump in the shower, do my makeup, get dressed, because I actually have to film a video today. But yeah, I'm gonna come back and let y'all see all the new packaging that I got, anything else new, anything I added to the site, you know, I'm gonna put y'all on. And I usually let y'all know where I get everything from. So yeah, if you guys haven't seen my previous video, I think it's my previous video where I'm giving you guys, or I gave you guys some more free vendors, you should definitely go watch that, because you'll know where I got these new poly mailers from. But some new poly mailers came in the mail. And these are specifically for like my beauty boxes. So these are the mailers that I got, and I think they're actually really cute. I didn't think the logo was gonna come out so clear with the glitter and everything. I like it. I think it's real cute, and it's really, really big. So my boxes are definitely gonna fit in. Period. The next thing I got was some more poly mailers, because y'all, I ran out of poly mailers. I think I started out with like 50 or something like that. And I ran out pretty quickly, so I just ordered some more. I got these from Amazon though, y'all. So they weren't that bad for the price. Forgot to tell y'all, you should definitely still go watch my previous video, but I got this from Zebra Pack.
I mean, this is the newest wig that I added to the site. Her name is Stella. I don't know where these names be coming from, but they just be coming to me. It's like an ombre-ish, grayish, bluish. I don't know, y'all, but yeah, that's pretty much it for like all the new stuff.
Oh, let me tell y'all, so the place where I get my rat tail combs, I ordered some more. And let me tell you what actually came. I had to reorder it and get the right combs. But this is what came. Like, I mean, it's still a comb, but it's not the same. But unfortunately, I had to ship this comb out to like two people because I had to get their orders out. So, you know, hopefully they don't mind. Nobody wrote me saying anything, so. Alright y'all, so I'm gonna insert some behind the scenes footage of me and my cousin going to get some supplies to start this new business venture that we're trying to get into together. We're just adding something new to the website, so it's basically just gonna be beauty trays or smoke trays. Just depends on what you want to use it for. It's gonna be able to be multi-purpose.
So we're on our way in the Hobby Lobby. We already went to like Dollar Tree and got some trays. I completely forgot to film, but I guess y'all see that. But we're just trying to find like the glitter and the rest of the stuff that we need. Like small letters, but if I was to do that, I would have to have an exact idea in mind, like what I want to say. I don't know. I really don't have a vision right now, y'all. I'm just kind of just hoping I get some inspiration.
Okay.
So now we're in the sticker section. Yes. But
those are huge.
Those are huge.
But look at these. They have diamonds. I feel like diamonds could be cute depending on what you do.
Diamonds would be cute.
You see this?
Yeah, I'm gonna take a chance and look through all of this and I'll be back.
Little letters. But like I said, I don't really have an idea. So it's like, if I buy this, do I need the holographic? You know, I just trying to figure it out, trying to figure it out.
I found holographic letters. I still don't know what I would sell. So I'm just looking for things that go with my brand to at least have one tray to resemble the brand, but I don't know.
Now we're looking at the spray paint. We picked up spray paint. We have a white one and a blue one. Just to test everything out. Because if I do blue spray paint, I would probably want.
So
this is just a little bit of the stuff that we got. These are the pans, y'all. This is all we could find, and we literally just wanted to try this out, so we was like, why not? It's a dollar for me. So we basically just got baking pans, got one of those just to try it out. And then my cousin picked up this small one right here. If all works out, first of all, this fucking garbage stinks. If all works out, we're just gonna have three different sizes. It's like a small, medium, and a large. So yeah, this is a little behind the scenes action. I'm not really gonna show you guys how we're doing everything, simply because we don't really know what we're doing. So yeah, maybe once you perfect it, y'all will get a whole video. The Peppa Pig in the background, but this is how far we got. Clearly I didn't put the letters in here evenly, so yeah, trial and error.
Really quickly, y'all, I just want to let y'all know, like, the progress is, like I said, trial and error. But it's a lot of things that we would do differently. You know, we ran out of resin, so we would have to buy much more.
All right, y'all, so before I end the vlog, I just want to show y'all what I'm doing tonight. For those that I don't know, I usually do most of my business stuff at night. Right now I'm just taking product pictures. I was also taking some videos for TikTok, because you gotta promote wherever you can. No matter how much views or likes you get, you promote wherever you can. So just finished doing a TikTok video, basically just showing everybody what I have in stock. Like, my, so yeah, I have like the bonnets laid out, my lash applicators. I'm actually running low on lip gloss, y'all. Let me tell you, please tell me why my lip gloss vendor fell off the face of the earth. And I'm not even exaggerating. Like, she was doing really well with her business. She was like on the news and stuff like that. She was doing really, really well. And then I went to go check for her because I'm running out of lip glosses, and she is nowhere to be found. Her website is down. I don't remember her personal page, and I am like really pissed. I don't know when I'm getting more lip glosses in. Hopefully that soon. I'll keep y'all posted. Let me show y'all my business cards. I got them updated. So I literally just had my vendor change what I do on the card. Before, it just said 100% mink lashes and lip glosses. And now it just says mink lashes, custom.
Right, y'all. So if you made it to the end of this video, like I always say, you're a real one, okay?
Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next one.